Learning 3D modeling is no easy task, and when I first started, there were two big walls that I hit on my way to being able to create whatever I wanted. The first was just getting used to 3D in the first place, but if you've followed along with our intro to Blender learning flow, then you're already past that point. I got to that point too, where I could comfortably push vertices around and use the basic tools, but that's exactly when I hit the second wall. I could model, but I couldn't model well. I got the concepts, but when I tried things out on my own, they didn't quite turn out how I had imagined. And if that sounds like you, welcome to the club. It took me years of messing up, digging through forums, and watching countless hours of videos before I slowly improved. But once I understood good topology, it was like a light bulb went off in my brain, and modeling things well started to come a bit more naturally. So in my latest course, the Mesh Modeling Bootcamp, I'll cut out all that unnecessary in-between fluff that I dug through and show you the core things that helped me progress the most. With over 35 lessons, multiple quizzes, and peer-reviewed exercises, this workshop-style course is exactly what I wish I had when I was starting out. We'll cover modeling and selection tools, of course, but even more than that, you'll learn all about topology, what makes a good model, and how to use edge loops, poles, all quad junctions, and all that fun stuff. There are 5 project-based sections of the course as well that are designed to help you cement those abstract concepts in a practical way. And my hope is that by the end, you'll be able to model anything that you set your mind to. So while clever lighting and texturing might be quick ways to get your renders looking better initially, there's no real way to hit that next level of skill without a good understanding of topology, because modeling is the foundation of everything that you make. So if you're up for the challenge and ready to up your game, head over to cgcookie.com and I'll see you in the Mesh Modeling Bootcamp.